The Milwaukee Brewers have officially announced their roster for the National League Division Series against the Atlanta Braves ahead of Game 1 later this afternoon. The team will carry 11 pitchers and 15 position players, including 3 catchers, in the series. As many expected, including the man himself, Brett Anderson was left off the playoff roster. Perhaps more surprisingly, Brent Suter is also not among the Brewers' 11 arms. Instead, it appears Aaron Ashby will be the long relief lefty out of the bullpen, with the possibility of Eric Lauer also filling that role. With Atlanta being a righty-heavy lineup, the team opted to go with Yandel Gustav on the roster instead. Luke Miley joined Omar Narvaez and Manny Pena as catchers on the roster, perhaps giving Craig Counsell more flexibility to use Narvaez or Pena as pinch hitters late in games they don't start.